book is about the independence and accountability of the Indian higher judiciary. It looks at appointments to the Supreme Court. It looks at transfer of judges, something that's very relevant today, which is how should misconduct of judges be disciplined? What are the mechanisms that we should look at? What about impeachment? And ultimately, this vexed question of post-retirement employment. It looks at literature from across the world and tries to make the argument that judicial independence and accountability are not in conflict with each other, as is commonly assumed. In fact, we need both for a judiciary to be effective. And this book is relevant in today's scenario because of the fact that what we see around us is a Supreme Court that has a lot of power and a lot of independence, but very little accountability. We need more accountability, and this book shows how it can be achieved without compromising on independence. I'm really delighted that this book is brought out by the Cambridge University Press. I've had a brilliant time working with Kudsia, the editor, and her whole team, and now with the production team in bringing this book out. I've found the entire editorial process to be professional, and it's really been a delight working with the folks at CUP, and I hope this is the first of many. Thanks.